convincing everybody, you know, change is a difficult thing. You know, when you,
it's inevitable.
Into a church, you know, where you, and we run into it every place we go.
Yeah.
But, you know, a lot of people react differently. You know, you're a stranger, you walk into the sanctuary, and you change it, you make a difference. You know, we've gotten all different kinds of reactions from people. It's just amazing to, you really shouldn't be here.
Oh my God.
Different areas of congregation all react differently. You know, the people that are involved in the process are obviously very excited and anxious for it, and the people that maybe aren't so happy about it. You know, they come in, they kind of peek around the doors and glare at you. So it's always a different experience for us. But this is the part that we live for.
Yeah.
And this is,
no kidding.
For us, it was in 16, 17 months, you know, thinking about this week and this day, and what, you know, how this was going to be, what the reaction was going to be. It's why I come to work it. I mean, I really enjoy it.
Amen to that. Well, are you a musician?
No, unfortunately not.
I got to have appreciation
for
music.
The people that do play.
The technical aspects, or the building, or the construction.
Yeah, there's almost.